can't wait to finally own this, man. I've been trying to get this, and the resellers were killing me. They want like way over retail. But if you know me, you know I love. Oh, here it is. I love my Star Wars. My buddy Rob came through and got me this rare one, which sold out super quick. This retails for about $20 and it's selling on the resale tip for like 80, 85, give or take. I don't want to pay that much money for this. It got the old school card back with the Kenner branding. I'm gonna hang it up right there where that poster is from New Hope. That's autographed by Carrie Fisher and a bunch of other people from the movie. I'm planning on hanging up like this one, which is pretty rare. And then other ones that aren't as rare, which you can still find, like the Luke Skywalker one. And I had this as a kid, so you know, it's really cool to see this stuff. And I use it as decoration, man, for my office area, which you're in right now. Got the Princess Leia, and they actually reconstructed her face to make it look more like her. Because the other one didn't really look like her. So this one looks more like her, which is cool. Rest in peace to Carrie Fisher. And then we got the Obi-Wan Kenobi. They did such a great job on this one. It looks just like him, in my opinion. I love the card back. And one more I need. Well, two more. There is that GameStop exclusive. And also the Han Solo. I need the Han Solo. And I got, you know, some of them. The ones that released on this first run. I know there's more coming, and I know some people are going to say, what about Darth Vader, man? I got the Darth Vader right there. Look at that. Let me back up the camera. When I seen this, I was like, are you kidding me? I could actually buy this right now? I was like, I'd buy this immediately. And as I said, I use this decoration. Some people like to open it and, you know, mess with the actual figures, but I don't really do that. Like, I'm not really playing with the toys. No dissing for people that are into that. I just like the way it looks. It brings me back to my childhood, and I use it as art decoration for my walls. I mean, and this Darth Vader looks so great. This is the best I've ever seen, man. It looks so much like him. And there's tons of unboxing videos if you want to see this unboxed, but I'm going to keep it in the packaging. I know some people, you know, mock people that do that, but that's, what I do. And this is some of the other figures that will be available. I want to get the Jawa. I want to get the Stormtrooper. Of course, Han Solo. Got to get the Sand People. And I have to get C-3PO. And they have this out now, the Walgreens exclusive, which I have in your standard black box. But, you know, with the new packaging, I want to get that. It just really takes me back to when I was a kid. So I love it. Let me know what you think about people buying stuff like this, like, you know, adults buying this for decoration. You think it's cool? Do you think it's whack? Do you think that you should open up the stuff you buy? Leave your comments, leave your thoughts. Thanks for tuning in. Please hit that thumbs up button. It really helps the channel. And also, since this is the Sneaker Addict, let me show you some sneakers real quick. Check that out right there. These sneakers are inspired by the Emperor. And it's in a packaging like the old school figures on the card back with some info on the back. If you want to see a full detailed review on these, I'll put a pop-up somewhere on the screen. Even inside, the lining is supposed to be like the Emperor's skin, like all wrinkly and nasty. It's super cool, man. These are awesome shoes right here. And it does glow in the dark. The Force Lightning right here also glows in the dark. Really, really cool pair of kicks. That's it for today's video. I'll put more information on the Sneaker Addict t-shirts. Also, info on some of these figures you can still find, so I'll put that to help you guys out. Or hit me up on Twitter. All that's in the description box. And as far as the t-shirts, they ship worldwide, and they fit true to size. So pick up a t-shirt. And with that said, thanks for watching. We out.
Hey, what's up? This is your girl Rihanna with my homeboy DJ Dells.
DJ Dells, you know I love you. And my name is Sit On Your Favorite DJ's Face. So, you know, when you in town, holla at the girl, Nicki Minaj, Nicki Lewinsky. Let's go.